Hey there! Tired of fussing with buttons just to adjust the volume on your Xiaomi phone? No worries at all! Today, I'm going to show you how to effortlessly increase or decrease the volume on your Xiaomi device without even touching a button. Let's dive right in, shall we? First off, grab your Xiaomi phone and let's head into the settings. Then, scroll down and look for additional settings. Give it a tap. Next, tap on Accessibility. After that, find Accessibility menu and tap on it. Now, toggle on Accessibility menu shortcut. Then, tap on Allow. And now, tap on OK. You'll now see the Accessibility menu shortcut here. Go ahead and tap on it. Then, tap on Volume. And voila! The volume panel will pop up. Finally, simply adjust the volume to your liking. That's it! You have successfully learned how to adjust the volume on your Xiaomi phone, even if those volume buttons are out of commission. If you found this video helpful, go ahead and smash that like button. Interested in more Xiaomi phone tips and tricks? Don't forget to subscribe to the channel because we have got plenty more coming your way. Thanks so much for watching. And I'll catch you in the next one.